Zdeněk Šreiner was born on the 2nd of June 1954 and died on the 28th of November 2017. He was a Czech former football player who competed in the 1980 Summer Olympics. He died at 63 years old.